Hello, internet friend, and welcome to this video where I'm going to show you how to process a pay run inside MYOB Essentials software. Processing a pay run is essential for people who own a company and might employ themselves. So the predicament I'm in right now is I have a company and I pay myself a wage and I pay my own super and I pay my own tax. And the way I do that is through MYOB single touch payroll. And to get it all done, there's a few steps. You obviously have to, if you've got invoices for your company, you send your invoice out, the payment comes in, then you work out how much money you want to pay yourself each week. And then you have to lodge that essentially. So in order to do this, we're going to go to past pay runs and we're going to have a look at the last pay run that we did. So I'm a little bit behind the eight ball. It's actually mid-June right now. And you can see here, the last pay run I did was from the 12th of May to the 18th of May. So we're going to go and go to pay, enter pay. And we will... because the last pay run was from the 12th to the 18th, the next pay run is going to be from the 19th to the 25th of May. That's just how I do my pays. So this is, that's the period we were in, 19th to the 25th. Yep. And then pay on, I always pay myself on a Wednesday. So that would definitely be the 25th. Yep. So that all looks correct there. So once you have your dates selected, you just need to select your employee. As you can see, it's only one employee because that's me. And if you have like five employees, all their names will be here. But what you want to do is select the pay run for the particular employee and then press start pay run. And then all of this stuff's going to pop up. So my rate that I pay myself is $25 an hour. I usually pay myself for 36 hours and 20 minutes. So that equals all of this. And my take home pay will be $776. My super should be that. My PAYG. Tax, so that's $129, and overall it's going to cost my company $905 for me to survive. You'll have to go and calculate how much you want to pay yourself and stuff like that before you process your pay run, but because I've already calculated this out, and this is for Australia as well. So 905, that's the gross amount that my company will be paying out. 129 of it will be tax, and then $90.50 will be super, and then that's my take home. So after you've put all your numbers in, put any relevant notes and review pay slips. And what MYOB will do is generate a pay slip that looks just like this. So you know how a normal employer will give you a pay slip every week? Well, this is what mine looks like. It'll tell you how much you've earned to date for that financial year. Take home, 77, right? Yep. And then we're going to go finish pay run. Once you've done that, you just have to carefully check all the dates to make sure everything's right. So it is the 19th to the 25th of May, pay on the 25th of May. Just make sure everything is correct. One thing to note as well is doesn't matter if you have your bank account connected to your MYOB account. Once you process this pay run, the money doesn't automatically go from your business account to your personal account. You actually have to do it manually. So this is just like the paper trail of what you've been paying yourself. And then I'm going to go, looks good. Authorized sender. So that is Thom. It's going to ask you to send this information to the ATO as well. So I want to tell the ATO, yep, that's what I paid myself for that week. And at the end of the financial year, all the super and all the tax should be squared off. So I'm going to go send. Then you can go print payslip if you want. I don't particularly want to print my payslip today, but you can download a bank file. And that's pretty much it. So now we've put our pay in, so it's in the system. We've sent it to the ATO. It now says that the last pay period for Thomas Gardner was on the 19th of May to the 25th of May, and it's been done. So there you go. That's it. After this step, there is the step of paying super. So I've got another video, which I'll put up in the cards, that'll show you how to pay super after you've done a pay run. And it's pretty seamless. There's just a few steps, and if you're not really savvy with this stuff, it's hard to get your head around. So, but once you do it once, you're like, oh, okay, it's not as hard as I thought. And that's pretty much it. So if you like this video, please make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more MYOB tutorials. Thank you. Bye.